This one magnesium supplement is responsible for doubling my deep sleep and resulting in Oura Ring scores of over 3 hours and 20 minutes of deep sleep a night. In this video, I'm going to be sharing with you the best magnesium for sleep, the secret supplement that I discovered, and the types of magnesium you should be avoiding if you're trying to optimize your sleep. We're gonna be covering the difference between some of the most popular forms of magnesium and what are some of the benefits. Hopefully by the end of this video, you'll know exactly what magnesium is right for you. And to tell you a little bit of background about me, my name's Kyle, and I have spent over $150,000 on my health. And I have dedicated myself over the last year to mastering the science and the art of getting great sleep, and I've helped hundreds of people optimize their sleep and improve their quality of life through getting better sleep. So what magnesium should you take? Well, it depends on what you're trying to achieve. I see this time and time again when people tell me that they're already taking magnesium, I tell them to send me a picture to see what kind they're actually taking. You see, magnesium isn't sold by itself most of the time. It's often mixed with another ingredient, and depending on what that ingredient is going to determine how it reacts inside of our body. Let's start with the first type of magnesium that you should avoid if you're trying to optimize your sleep. The first one is magnesium oxide, and magnesium oxide is a type of magnesium that is very cheap and is also very limited in terms of its bioavailability, meaning that it is not absorbed very well. However, it is often sold in our grocery stores, in our pharmacies, and online everywhere, right? So sometimes people just look at the price and they're like, oh, well, this is cheap magnesium. All magnesiums are the same. That is not the case. The next one that I see people messing up with all the time is they're taking magnesium citrate. Magnesium citrate is useful for helping you have bowel movements, but not necessarily optimal for improving your sleep. The next one is a good one. There's strong evidence to support that magnesium threonate has beneficial effects on cognitive function. This is a cool form of magnesium because it has been shown to be able to cross the blood-brain barrier and increase synaptic density. By the way, if you're finding this content helpful or insightful, then give me a big thumbs up, smash that like button. It does help get this information out to more people. If you like this type of content, consider subscribing because we got a lot more coming soon. But next, let's talk about magnesium taurate. This particular form of magnesium helps calm neural activity. So if you have an overactive nervous system, if you feel a little bit on edge, if you feel more stressed than usual, then this might be a good type of magnesium for you. This particular form of magnesium supports maximum absorption throughout the cells so that it can be distributed throughout the body. Now, my favorite form of magnesium, which is magnesium glycinate, which is a form of magnesium that is bound to the amino acid glycine. This is the relaxing magnesium, and this is the one that's ultimately going to help you get the best quality sleep. Glycine helps with the activation of GABA, which is ultimately going to put your body into calm mode. The cool part about this type of magnesium is that it's chelated, which means that you are going to absorb it in its whole form, meaning it is much, much, much more bioavailable, which means you're getting a lot more bang for your bucks. Not only is this magnesium going to help you with relaxing and winding down for bed, but it's also going to help cool you down by increasing your blood flow to your extremities. And if you know anything about sleep optimization, you'll know that having a cool body temperature, having a colder core body temperature is going to help you not only fall asleep, but stay asleep. So I've been taking magnesium glycinate for a long time, and the recommended dose is somewhere between 200 and 400 milligrams. I think 400 milligrams for men and 350 for women. You'll have to test out what's right for you, but know that magnesium does have a loosening effect on your bowels. So don't be alarmed if things start to change a little bit. Just know that you might need to ratchet things down if it gets a little bit too extreme to one side. And for the longest time, I was just taking magnesium glycinate, but I recently stumbled upon this secret form of magnesium that actually blends all three of the best forms, in my opinion, all three of my favorites. One supplement has magnesium threonate, magnesium taurate, and magnesium glycinate. And the name of the brand is Natural Stacks, and the supplement is called MagTech. This is their magnesium blend, and it has all three of these different types of magnesium that I like. I've been experimenting with them for a couple months, and I noticed something: that magnesium glycinate helped me get really, really good deep sleep, helped me stay asleep and get really high quality sleep. What I noticed when I'm taking this is it also helps me fall asleep. So it makes me very, very relaxed. It makes me so calm, and it makes me tired. Like I'm fighting to stay awake. So I reached out to the company to see if they can set up some sort of special deal for my subscribers, for my viewers, for my community. And what they said is they feel very confident in their product and that you're going to love it. So they're willing to give you your first month of product for free. So I'll put a special link down in the description or in the first comment. You can go check it out if you want to give it a try. So I think this brand in particular is good for people who have problems falling asleep, but also, you know, you want to have the cognitive benefits and you want to have the calming effect that comes with those other two forms of magnesium. And something to keep in mind when you're looking at magnesium supplements is sometimes these companies, they will slip in other ingredients like melatonin. And if you know anything about me or my content and what I talk about sleep, that's a big no-no. I don't believe that you should be taking melatonin exogenously unless you're changing time zones and you really need to reset your circadian rhythm and control your waking hours. If you've been using melatonin as a crutch to get better sleep or to fall asleep, then I always encourage my viewers, I always encourage my customers to consider opting for a magnesium supplement instead. The reason being is magnesium is an essential mineral that everyone needs, whereas melatonin is a hormone, right, that our body produces endogenously inside, right? So we don't want to mess with our hormones. Melatonin and cortisol are the two hormones that regulate our body's ability to fall asleep and to wake up and control our circadian rhythm, right? And so when we start messing with our hormones, we're messing with our body's ability to produce that on its own. And if we start losing that ability to produce melatonin effectively, then it's really dramatically going to impact our sleep and our circadian rhythm, which is going to undermine all the things that we're trying to do with our health. Magnesium is a great supplement in helping aid in getting better sleep. And if you're really trying to work on that part of your life, then something to consider is finding the right magnesium supplement for you. And so I encourage you to do your own research. And something that I love about Natural Stacks is that they have open sourced their ingredients and they have open sourced their manufacturers and where they're sourcing their ingredients from, meaning that you can go on their website, you can see exactly what is in their supplement. And a lot of these supplement companies, you don't know what is actually going into the supplement. Sometimes there's going to be heavy metals. Sometimes there's going to be different chemicals that are exposed and being made in that plant. And so we always want to make sure that when we're buying a supplement, we want to ensure that it has the highest quality of ingredients and the sources by which those ingredients coming from are clean and we know what is in them. So if you're struggling with your sleep or you want to optimize your sleep, then I put together a course called The Sleep Advantage on how to reset your sleep in the next 7 days and unlock unparalleled energy and performance. I've literally spent thousands of dollars, so much time, so much energy, testing, tweaking, figuring out all these things. And I took that information, I synthesized it, I organized it, and I collapsed it into an easily digestible course that you can execute on and implement immediately. So if that sounds good, go check out the link in the description for the Sleep Advantage, and I'll see you on the inside. Again, if you like this type of content, then you're gonna like this playlist, or you might like this video. And definitely subscribe if you made it this far in the video, and I will see you in the next one. Peace.